Joining me today is Hughes senior quarterback and fellow lefty, Air Noland. Thanks for your time today.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
So we're going to talk recruiting in just a minute, but you still have one more year there at Hughes in high school. What was it like being a part of that state championship team?
Man, it was really overwhelming. I felt like we had a great coaching staff. Not a lot of people, you know, think we had a great coaching staff that year, but it was a lot of talent, a lot of hard work, and a lot of dedication put into that season.
The city of South Fulton named a day back in May, Air Noland Day. What all went into that, and what was that like for you?
I basically had a proclamation given to me by the city, thanks to, you know, the city councilors and everybody that played a part into it. It was a appreciative moment for me. Not a lot of people in South Fulton get that day, and I just couldn't thank the city of South Fulton enough and thank God.
What a cool experience. Well, what are your expectations for this season, and what else do you want to soak in before your high school career is over?
The expectation is just to go 1-0, just like we did the past Friday versus a great, you know, talented 7-A team like Carrollton. Mm-hmm. And just go 1-0 every rep, every week, every possession or whatnot, and just make sure we're on our P's and Q's on offense, defense, and special teams.
Let's talk recruiting. You were contacted by probably every top college in the entire country. What was it like? How was it overwhelming? Tell me about how you felt during the process as a whole.
It felt very overwhelming, like you said, to have that many colleges, you know, on my head and wanting me to commit to their school or whatnot. It comes to a time and point where you have to narrow down their decision, and I narrowed down to 7, and it was only one that fit best for me, and that was Ohio State.
So why did you choose the Buckeyes?
The Buckeyes, a great head coach. Like I always say, you can't talk about the Buckeyes without Ryan Day. He's been in the NFL, coached great quarterbacks in the NFL and in college. And then you have the offensive staff, which is a great team. Coach Dennis, Coach Harlan, the running back coach. A lot goes in, you know, when talking about recruitment, when committed to a school like Ohio State. So that really played a main factor. Then I have a teammate of mine, Jelani Thurman up there. And also the academic part of it.
What sort of things have Coach Day and Coach Dennis said to you about coming up there and during your recruiting process?
They like the fact that I'm me. They like what I bring to the table. My value is very important. And I think I have all the tangibles to what a great Ohio State quarterback will look like in the future.
What kind of player are they getting in you?
First, they're getting a leader, not only on the field, but also off the field. And a man that's going to come in ready to learn and come in ready to compete on all cylinders.
And what else do you need to work on this season to prepare to move to Ohio in January?
I'll say pretty much everything. I think my game is balanced out itself over the 4 years out of high school. But everything, my athleticism, my playmaking ability out of the pocket, my accuracy, so pretty much everything.
And I have one more bonus question for you. So we were talking to Coach Boone earlier today, and I told him that you've probably been asked everything, and what's something I can ask you that maybe you haven't been asked before? So we came up with if you could be a tree, what tree would you be? And Coach Boone already answered, so I already have the answer.
A pine tree.
Okay. And why?
I feel like they last longer than most trees.
Okay, that's a good answer. They are very hardy, very tall. Okay, Coach Boone said a redwood so that you could see over the top of everything else. That's pretty good, right? You haven't been asked that, right?
No, I've never been asked that.
Mission accomplished. Air, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.